We're a two Sienna family, and it can be rather tight getting these things in there. So how do we know when we've pulled them in far enough? Well, here's how.